My name is Dana Barrientos, and the activity we're going to do is called Silly Simon Says. And in this activity, students are going to be hearing words, some of them nonsense words, and they're going to produce a word that rhymes with that word. So this is, again, another important skill for them to manipulate sounds and to listen for rhyming words. Silly Simon says to touch your ears. Your ears, where's your ears at? He really means your ears, that's right. Silly Simon says to touch your buys.
Highs.
What?
Highs.
Where's your highs? Do you have highs? No. Caleb's touching them. What are those?
Eyes.
He really means touch your eyes. Good. Silly Simon says to touch your mummy. Where's your mummy? You don't have a mummy. Oh, your tummy. Where's your tummy at? Tickle, tickle. Silly Simon says to touch your marm.
Arm.
What? Arm. Marm. Arm. Good job. Kiss your brain, friends.